In this lesson, we will use unit fractions to convert the rate of 70 miles per hour to feet per second. To begin, we write 70 miles per hour as a rate in fraction form as 70 miles over 1 hour. And now we multiply by unit fractions to convert miles to feet and hours to seconds. Let's first convert the miles to feet using the conversion 5,280 feet equals 1 mile. Because we want miles to simplify out, and right now we have miles in the numerator, we need to multiply by a unit fraction where we have miles in the denominator. And therefore, we multiply by the unit fraction 5,280 feet divided by 1 mile. Notice now we have miles divided by miles, and therefore miles simplify out. Now that we have feet, we need to convert hours to seconds. Let's first convert hours to minutes. Because we have hours in the denominator, we need hours in the numerator for the next unit fraction, and therefore we multiply by the unit fraction of 1 hour divided by 60 minutes. Because we have hours divided by hours, the hours simplify out, and now we have minutes, but again, we want seconds, not minutes. So we multiply it by another unit fraction where we have minutes in the numerator, because right now we have minutes in the denominator. Next unit fraction will be 1 minute divided by 60 seconds. Notice now minutes simplify out. Looking at the units, we do have feet as well as seconds. So now we multiply. Multiplying the numerators and denominators, we have 70 times 5,280 feet, all divided by 60 times 60 seconds. Going to the calculator, we can see the quotient simplifies to approximately 102.7, giving us approximately 102.7 feet per second. I hope you found this helpful.